What if I graciously accepted the responsibility bestowed on me by the Most High and made a conscious decision to speak the truth in those instances where most lie, lift my brow high, exemplify perseverance in the times when I was normally throwing the towel? Yeah, I know sometimes this life looks foul, but what if I showed you how to get through it? Laziness and procrastination has plagued our race since they began programming us, jamming us with our own creativity, one of the reasons why we hate living. See, but you can't hate life, because life is love itself, and you can't take that which is of itself and just put it in...